We're following breaking news into the newsroom. Police are investigating what appears to be a collision between two vehicles, one of them being a police car. It happened at the intersection of MLK and Frilly just before 10 p.m. Now, our crews are on scene. They tell us that the front of the truck and the front of the police car are both damaged. Witnesses there say the officer in that vehicle was taken to the hospital. There's no word on the injuries of the other driver. We'll continue working to find out more information for you on the crash, and we'll bring you the latest updates as soon as we receive them.